Good morning, everybody. Caleb here. Touch up my soap. It's Friday. Getting towards the end of my week. Not there yet. A little bit more of a push. Thought, why not? It's time for an old-fashioned guilty pleasure. I'm gonna go with ARKO today. As you can see, it does nice lathering. Use my gold dollar here. You wash it down, sluice it up, warm it up. It's the one I honed a couple days ago. Very smooth shaver. I hope y'all are doing well. I'm all right. Judging from the background noise, my neighbors are either, I can't tell if they're building a I can't tell what they're doing. That is why you don't talk and shave your chin. You'll open up your old weeper. Which will then bleed like crazy. And annoy you. Like crazy. Apparently it's a national run around your bleeding house stomping like crazy day. Banging on walls and shit. Often wondered what they'd think if I took a ball bat and went over and knocked on their door and then knocked on their head. Kid, of course, but it is rather rude to run around banging on somebody else's damn walls like some sort of a monkey. But I digress. The thing I love about ARKO is cheap and yet it gives a very nice shave. anyway. Round two. Go. Do a little folks, thanks for watching. I hope it has not been too boring. I need to get on down the road, so I'm gonna wrap this up. Y'all have a great day, great shaves. I'll catch you on the other side. This is Caleb, signing out.